Hello friends, here in this video we will see how to find surface tension in a soap bubble. Here we have a question. Find the surface tension in a soap bubble of 40 mm diameter when the inside pressure is 2.5 newton per meter square above atmospheric pressure. This is the question we have. Whatever is given in this question, I will write that in the form of data. Given data. Find the surface tension. We have to calculate surface tension. It is denoted by sigma. In a soap bubble of 40 mm diameter, the diameter of the soap bubble is 40 mm. So that is 40 into 10 raised to minus 3 meter. When the inside pressure is 2.5 newton per meter square. So pressure inside the soap bubble is given. And the pressure is above atmospheric given. So this much is the data part. Let us try to get the solution for this problem. In the solution, I'll say that since the relation between intensity of pressure and surface tension is given by this relation is P is equal to 8 into sigma divided by D. Here this relation which I have written, it is for a soap bubble. So now for soap bubble, pressure intensity and surface tension relation is here. We have to calculate surface tension. So I'll write down sigma is equal to P into D divided by 8. So it is equal to intensity of pressure is given, that is 2.5 into the diameter of the soap bubble is 40 into 10 raised to minus 3 divided by 8. So from this, if I calculate, my answer of sigma comes out to be 0.0125 newton per meter. So this is the answer. It means the soap bubble which we have, that soap bubble is having a surface tension, that is a tensile force is acting over that soap bubble, which will try to keep that soap bubble in a stretched condition, and that force is nothing but surface tension. The answer is 0.0125 newton per meter, and with this we complete the problem.